As I look at my daughter, the bride, I can't help but reflect on all the years I was lucky enough to watch her grow and become the beautiful woman that she is today. She captured my heart the day she was born. I became more and more in awe of her as the years passed. While she's a fantastic mother and a dedicated businesswoman, she's still my little girl, my princess, and no matter what, she always will be.
Pavilion, I should say, on Worthing Pier on this fantastic sunny day. So you're very lucky with the weather.
Danielle Rose Fisher.
To be
my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Daniela Rose Fisher.
I, Daniela Rose Fisher.
Take you, Matthew Mark Hutton Bergwin.
Take you, Matthew Mark Hutton Bergwin.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Local vicar in Worthing, and he said to them that yes, you're welcome to come into our fold and get married in the church, but you'll have to abstain from sex for 2 weeks. And they kind of blushed and they went away. 2 weeks later they went back to the vicar and they said, not done so well. So, oh my god, what's happened? And Matt said, well, tried my best, but Danny was reaching up for the top shelf for some cornflakes and one thing led to another and I'm sorry. And they said, I'm really sorry, but you can't join our church. You're not welcome here. And Matt said, well, I'm not welcome at Tesco's either. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of my wife and myself, we would like to personally thank you all for being here today and sharing this special moment with us. It really wouldn't be the same without you all, and all of those who brought cards and gifts, thank you very much. Now, I wish I had a romantic story of how me and Danny first met, but I don't, so I'm sorry about that. Except I would like to say cheers to my mate Albert, cheers Albert, who first introduced us. What I can say is that since meeting Danny, she has always been there for me. She is loyal, trustworthy, kind and generous. Pointed me in the right direction and turned me into a much better man. I've seen Danny grow into a lovely, strong woman who is always determined to get her own way. Giving birth to my son was the best gift of all, And in my eyes, Danny is the best mother my son could ever wish for. For a woman that can't tell her lefts and rights, she's sure enough found her way into my heart. For everyone, please raise their glasses. To a beautiful bride.
For those of you who don't know me yet, my name is Craig. I'm Matt's brother, and I'd like to thank Matt for the great honour of letting me be his best man. I've actually looked forward to this moment for a long time. It won't be the first time or the last time that Matt's been totally petrified of what I'm about to say. Hey? It's great to see that everybody's joined the wedding today, but I have to say that being the best man, you should get to see a lot that's going on behind the scenes. Let me tell you, it isn't pretty. There's tears, hissy fits, chucking lipstick and mascara all over the place. Luckily, I heard that Danny was far better behaved.
Thank you.